I get my family for feed. And I was struggling for the last 2 years. I was in and out of work. I says, something's wrong here.
These companies, they run in my life. They know what has to be done, and they're just avoiding the situation, seems like to me. It took them, almost 3 years to do what was necessary. 2 years for my shoulder, and now just my back.
Within that 2 years, I lost my cars. I lost two homes.
So I lost my home. I lost everything I had. Everything. I lost my home. I lost my car.
I lost my home. I was not getting medical treatment. I had lost my medical.
I'm hurting. I'm not well. But I have to put up a front and smile and say, I'm okay. It'll get better. But knowing that it's not going to get better, that's the point that's killing me, you know?
And he declined me. He denied my surgery. And I've never been in so much pain as I am now. I am very upset with the way they're treating me.
Where you going with that money in your hand? It belongs to employers and the workers of this land. It's a public trust. You're taking way too much. Everybody can see. Denials, micromangled care, and crooked IME. Is this healthcare we're delivering or corporate hegemony? But it's not too late to get it straight. This song's a seed. Take a stand for the injured worker.
Injured workers
in this land.
In this land
of the brave and the free.
Brave and free.
Take a stand.
Take a stand
for the injured worker.
Injured workers.
Take a stand. Lend a hand. Set them free.
Set them free.
Trying to hang on to their dignity. Oh, the injured workers. Take a stand in the hand. Set them free.
Set them free.
Guitar. And so, my friends and neighbors, what this song is all about is how we treat our fellow man when things are down and out. It's about humanity, aloha, love, and simple decency. So come on, sing it with me. Take a stand,
take a stand
for the injured worker. Living on the head
of the
hedge of poverty. Take a stand for the injured worker.
Injured workers.
Take a stand,
lend a hand,
set them free.
Set them free.